for my guys.
This one's good.
I'm taking a video.
This one's got a pole through the head, so it's okay.
This story is connected to Lough Corrib in County Galway. Gertr Fadol, it is said that long ago, the Alfeast Grana in a colony Saloch ship, there was a horrible monster living in that lake. How much she mocked her shot in the end? She used to come out every 7 years. August, yeah, she's gris, August. Honig man Bria Varafor, the chief executioner came. The Mavinet on Shin, his head was there on the block. Agus really shake ear of winter. He tried to chop his head off. Ka-ch! Brishel on Cleve. The sword was broken. Marvi.
Mind the swings.
Lexi.
Shamrock shake.
Small as a tiny stroke of water.
Goodbye.
Bye.
That's like open. So if we.
In Ireland, we have sunshine.
That's not true.
So we're enjoying the sunshine.
I'm gonna
go
jump down
up the castle, and Joy's gonna jump down into the boat and get eaten by
all
the
right.
Alligators.
Let's go.
You're down, Katie.
Execute a king's vision, you're right.
Because they could scare people enough to...
It's a house where a little person lives,
like a little... Where half of their families need to be reformed to the insurance industry before premiums can be...
There's a galway down there.
Yeah, there's windmills up. I saw them. See that, where that strip of sun, green sun is on that little island? There's windmills going up that way.
I think people do swim, but it's kind of cold.
Just going there for like 6 minutes and 6 hours, then coming out.
All those big dark bits, that's just the...
All the people, the chocolate shop.
Irish
wrist.
Yes, Kitty?
Anyone die?
No.
Should I jump off the path?
No, there's a path.
No. Only because none of the people did it. Yeah? And what did Daddy just say?
If you go on this path, you'll go slippy off the cliffy.
Papa! Papa! Papa!
I give up.
Papa! Papa! Papa!
Bump happy, see, little boy.
Can you explain it to us?
I see a fairy house. I'm in Ireland, and there's legends that say if you find a fairy, you get good luck.
The lake that we see today, it was on the newly exposed lake shores.
Picture of me doing my own. Thank you.